Helena! Hello!
Hi! I'm Rebecca!
It's our day off! I can't wait to go to Disneyland!
No, we are going to Sethland, not
Sethland! Woo! Let's have some fun. Let's play some tunes. What do you want to hear? What's your favorite song?
There is one song that is special to me from my early teenage years. It's by a Russian rock band called Kino, and the song is called Хочу перемен, which translates into I Want Change. It is really a popular song. It was during the end phase of the Soviet Union, before everything collapsed. It became some kind of protest anthem, I'd say, for the for all the opposition movements in the Eastern Europe and the former Soviet bloc. So especially this year, it played a really crucial part in the protests in Belarus. It became for me a transition from personal, very personal, to political right now, and it stays in my life.
Thank you. And I actually have it here, so I'm going to turn on the car and turn on the song. Let's listen to some of it.
Yeah, let's do it.
That was great. Thank you so much for that. And okay, we gotta pick another song. What do you sing in the shower? What's a good song for the shower? And we can play that in the car.
Literally never sing in the shower. I'm too tired. But there is another song that is close to my heart, and it's I Believe by Stevie Wonder. And it's such a hopeful song, and it helped me overcome heartbreak, and it is about new beginnings and hope.
I love that song too, and I believe in Steph. Let's hear it.
I believe when I fall in love, it's time, it will be forever.
Oh, that was great. We're almost at Sethland. One more song. Time for one more song. What do you want to pick? It's your day.
Well, talking about Seth, one thing comes to my mind. You know Ann-Sophie Mutter, right?
Of course.
Famous violinist. And she is such an incredible artist, but also such a strong advocate for Save the Children. Last year, during our centenary celebrations, she played two charity concerts. After she finished the program and she came back to the stage, she decided to play an encore. Specifically dedicated this encore to the children of Yemen, who are so close to her heart. She played Air for G String by Bach, and this was really, it got under my skin. I had tears in my eyes, and I think the whole audience felt this way. So it was really a once-in-a-lifetime experience to listen to her play this.
Let's listen to a little bit of Ann-Sophie Mutter, Save the Children Germany, dedicated Air on the G String by Bach to the children of Yemen. Let's have a listen. It's absolutely stunning. Wow. On the topic of humanitarian response and saving children's lives, Helena, you are the member sponsor for the game changer that is the Global CEF. Can you tell me, please, what that means to you?
Well, flexible money in humanitarian responses means we can be quicker, we can be faster, we can plan ahead, and we reduce bureaucracy and reduce all these internal procedures. So the result is that more money is saving children's lives, and we are less dependent on media attention for certain crises. We can help children who need us the most.
Thank you for that. Thank you for the music and for being such a believing sponsor. And we're here. Let's get out the car.
Thank you, Rebecca.